was my
our pastor here at Our Lady of Snow. I want to wish each and every one of you a Merry Christmas and a blessed New Year. And we'll see you guys January 3rd. So without further ado, they're out from their dressing rooms, all prepared, all ready. We have Miss Sabrina's class and then Miss Martha's class will follow. Thank you very much. The stress of Christmas sort of melts away when you see them on stage and when they're preparing. Yesterday we had a dress rehearsal. We had about 400 students in this room yesterday for about 2 hours, so you imagine how that feels, right? There's two or three of them at home, we had 400 of them in here yesterday. And they were all singing Christmas carols and Christmas songs, and we had a little dress rehearsal for 3K and Miss Margie's class. So I want to thank you, parents, for all your preparation and bringing them here each and every morning, getting them ready, listening to the Christmas carols at home, I'm sure. They're ready to show you their moves. On behalf of Father McBrien, our pastor here at Our Lady of Snows, I want to wish each and every one of you a Merry Christmas and a blessed New Year. And we'll see you guys January 3rd. So without further ado, they're out from their dressing rooms, all prepared, all ready. We have Miss Sabrina's class, and then Miss Marge's class will follow. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Tickle them in. I'll give you a skirt.
innovative customer service.
While they're getting ready, I started, I was trying to give you a second. Go. While they're setting up for the jingle bells, what did I say about Christmas stress, right? Goes away. I want to thank Ms. Sabrina and Ms. Dana, our 3K teachers. Ms. Mary Grace, Ms. Maddie, Ms. Margie, our preschool teachers. And standing there in the corner, Ms. Estevez and Ms. Marlene, who do so much for our program. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi. I'm good.
Mm-hmm.